How we feeling out there tonight? Yeah, I am not feeling good. Wake up at 11:30, feeling like a bag of shit.
Oh no!
All my clothes are dirty, so I'm smelling like a bag of shit. Go to pour my coffee and I miss my cup. OMG, that is just my luck. Look in the mirror, say what's up, you useless fuck. Are you feeling what I'm feeling? I haven't had a shower in the last 9 days. Staring at the ceiling and waiting for this feeling to go away. But it won't go away. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
Well, I feel like shit.
Oh, shit.
Feeling like a saggy, massive sack of shit.
Oh, shit.
Big ol' motherfucking duffel bag of shit.
Shit.
All day, all shit. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
I'm feeling like shit. Ladies, yeah. Do you feel like shit? Tell me, do you feel like shit?
Oh yeah.
Fellas, yeah. Are you feeling like shit? Tell me, are you feeling like shit?
Oh yeah.
Ladies, yeah. Do you feel like shit? Tell me, do you feel like shit?
Oh yeah.
Fellas, yeah. Are you feeling like shit? Tell me, are you feeling like shit?
Oh yeah.
Always asking, am I alright? As if auspicious or in my pine. I'll find the answer or a good night. Thank God the time is short. And yes, you always do that one thing. When you wrinkle up the nose bridge, I'm trying to figure out what that meant. I took it as a taunt. Remember when back then in school? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Oh, did anybody ever say no? I think I have a clue. Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? Or did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. You're always trying to leave the table. Phone calls, toilet breaks, unstable. And don't you think that we can all tell? You're insecure, you're insecure. I guess I always do that one thing. When I get too drunk and jumping, to figure out what makes your brain tick. I'm a listener, I'm a listener. Remember way back then in school? Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? Or did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. Well, I don't think I have a clue. Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? Or did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. Woo. As you're dashing out the front door, you claim to try to dodge the cat call.
Thank God the time is short.
And yes, you always do that one thing. Cause when you throw and trash me under, you're dripping. I'm trying to figure out what that means.
I took it as a taunt.
Isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VOIP. I thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. He's got social skills. That doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him. Cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Jared.
Of course I met Jared.
The one who took you away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know, cause you won't stop telling me. I've seen
between his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. I'm not gay though. Be safe when I'm one click away from insane. I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. But he's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. Though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, 'cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Your tiny mind, then look a bit harder, 'cause we're so uninspired, so sick and tired of all the hatred you harbor. So you say it's not okay to be gay. Well, I think you're just evil. You're just some racist who can't tie my laces. Your point of view is medieval. Get slew. No one wants your opinion.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Cheap clothing is more than a warning.
Bye bye, black sheep. Have you any soul?
all 50 states. Having said that, burn me.
In a messed up century, my favorite flavored sweets are raspberry amphetamines. I bought a carburetor age 16. I brush my teeth with bleach cause I ain't got time for cavities. My daddy put a gun to my head, said if you kiss a boy I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. Then I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend. Cause my head
hopes to get low, because these people are so old. The way they think about it all, if I try I would never know. My head hopes to get low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive, cause parents ain't always right. Watch my mum and dad laugh. See a thousand bolts go through the sun, they wish they never had. They told me casual affection leads to sexual infection, but it's hard to get an erection when you're so used to rejection. Yeah, the teacher fucked the preacher, but then he had to leave. I had to wash away the sins of a male cheerleader. Hi, nice to meet ya. Got nothing to believe in, so let me know when my breathing stops. Kiss my
hopes to get low, because these people are so old. The way they about it all, if I try I would never know. My head hopes to get low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive, cause parents ain't always right.
When I said that I liked you, or maybe just the idea. I bought it, don't want it, now return the shit like IKEA. Apologize, I'm not a mind reader. I need attention, so I try to be a crowd pleaser. It was easy till it got a little deeper. Now I don't know how to deal with you, so I'ma disappear.
I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone.
Inconvenient to change your background, but let's back down so you can see this is a problem. I don't want to put myself in front of. That's why I blocked you, cause I'm not the guy you should rely on. I spy on, creep on, I don't know. You just ain't that type of hoe. If I don't holler, let me go. I should have said it, but I didn't, and I won't.
I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost.
time you hit the phone. I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I know you hate me, hate me, hate me, hate me, hate me. 'Cause I'm a shady, 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 shady. I don't get reception. Missed your call, but best believe I got the message. Why don't you just leave me alone? I think it's lasted way too long. I thought by now that you would know, but since you don't, I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. Hit the phone. I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't.
verse of it. I'm just through.
Yeah. Tomorrow is your birthday. I thought it was last Thursday, girl. We know you love a party. Go celebrate and I'll be on my way to distant shores. If you weren't so insecure, you'd learn to close each open door for me. Oh, babe. Hang up if you ever think of calling me up. Not afraid to say it, darling. Sorry, I'm not sorry if it hurts. I don't mean to make it worse. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. Right now, there's not much that we agree on. Sit down if you need someone to lean on. Honest, if I'm coming to your place, it's to say it to your face. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. I think you might be okay. Could care less what your friends say. Well, I'd rather sit in silence than be here while you're crying. Darling, watch me disappear. Ignorance is bliss, I hear. And I have always been sincere to you. Oh, babe. Hang up if you ever think of calling me up. Not afraid to say it, darling. Sorry, I'm not sorry if it hurts. I don't mean to make it worse. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. Right now, there's not much that we agree on. Sit down if you need someone to lean on. Honest, if I'm coming to your place, it's to say it to your face. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. Hang up if you ever think of calling me up. Not afraid to say it, darling. Sorry, I'm not sorry if it hurts. I don't mean to make it worse. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. Right now, there's not much that we agree on. Sit down if you need someone to lean on. Honest, if I'm coming to your place, it's to say it to your face. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend. I've decided that I'm not your fucking friend.
I think, maybe. Hold on, I'll try to give it another go.
My, I think we have a spy. I'll swing my fishy chair fish, I hit the end of sight. I'll die, so I can let it slide. I bring myself to suicide, I'll do myself to suicide. Suicide. My, I think we have a spy. I'll swing my fishy chair fish, I hit the end of sight. I'll die, so I can let it slide. I bring myself to suicide, I'll do myself to suicide. Suicide.
Walk out on my dresser and I'm saving it for later.
Yo, look at your bills, my bills elevator.
I woke up feeling fruity, guess I'm feeling like a hater.
Talk to me, baby, wanna fuck in my truck, gas park in my farm.
think, maybe. Hold on, I'll try to give it another go.
Do I need it? No. Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up! If it's swollen me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe
this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No.
Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right.
But it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect. Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe
this
happened.
Do I need it? Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up. If it's swollen me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
Can't believe this happened.
Wow. French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No.
A cup of self-control would be the right.
But it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels